Hey, this is John with Circuit Board Medics. We've developed a standalone calibrator for the HE351 and HE300 turbo actuators found on Cummins 6.7 diesel engines. Anytime the turbo actuator is replaced on either of these turbos, the turbo actuator will need to be calibrated upon installation. We'll start by connecting the standalone calibrator to the vehicle by installing the black cable and the other end to the vehicle harness. The next step is to power on the calibrator by turning the ignition on without starting the engine. The calibrator will then power on and we'll press begin to start the calibration procedure. Next, we're going to plug the red cable into the actuator and the other end into the actuator port on the calibrator. The next step will lock the device to the VIN of the truck that you're working on. And the next step after that is to move the sector gear to the install position, which is the clockwise most position. The next step prepares the actuator for calibration and aligns the gear in the actuator. Once you reach step four, it's time to mount the actuator. Before doing so, make sure that the seals are fully seated, the sealing surfaces are cleaned, and the actuator gear and sector gear are greased with the lube provided. Now that the actuator is mounted, it's time to calibrate it with the final step. Now that the calibration is successful, we can turn the ignition off. Next, we will remove the calibration tool and plug the harness back into the actuator. We hope this video has been helpful. If you need a turbo actuator from an HE351 or an HE300, visit our website at circuitboardmedics.com or give us a call at 800-547-2049. Also, check out our full lineup of turbos, turbo actuators, injectors, instrument clusters, and tippums for other Ram trucks. We look forward to serving all of your automotive electronic needs.